Lucy Lopez with Rich Girl Network TV, and we are honored to be here at the Beverly Hilton Hotel for the Friendly House Luncheon Gala. We cannot wait to speak to our honorees and the celebrity guests here on the red carpet. So, Woman of the Year. Okay, how does that honor even feel?
I don't necessarily know that it really has truly sunk in because my kids aren't here and they're like, oh, mom, that's going to be boring. And I'm thinking, but no, I'm out there saying things and doing things that other people can't because of whether it's fear or insecurities or what might happen in their life. No, you guys don't understand yet. So I think it's still as I watch like my children grow or people around me change, it really settles into my gut. But to be present with everybody, because it's not about me, it's about what I'm doing. And what I'm doing is just talking, and what I'm doing is sharing, and what I'm doing is maybe going on a national TV show and saying, no, this is who I am. And so hopefully that is something, you know, that is really out there being like, I can do that. I can make changes.
And that's why you're so inspirational, is because you always have a platform and you show others why it's important to have a platform. So to tell them, why is it important to have a platform and have something to stand for?
That's a great question. I think that if you do have a platform, if you're blessed in a way to have something to pay forward and you're not using it properly, then it's tragic, truly tragic, because there's so many people that are hurting and so many people that are suffering for so many different reasons. And somebody, you could say the slightest thing, and that person's life will shift in a moment. And so I think that every chance that I get, whether it be anything, even when I meet people in the grocery store, I talk. And I think that it's important. And this is, can you imagine if everyone was like that in life?
Exactly.
You get in an elevator and everyone's like, I don't. I'm like, hey, what's going on?
We're here in this life to connect,
right?
You know? And
everyone's so afraid.
Right.
Yeah. So growing up as a child of an alcoholic was really hard. I really turned inward and would cry myself to sleep every night. I was afraid of the world. I mean, here, your mother, who is supposed to protect and save you, and I get it because I am an alcoholic, so I'm not blaming in any way, shape, or form, but it was the safety that I was, I think, supposed to feel, I didn't find. But look what I did found. Fine. I watched her go through all of this, and I lost my sister to an overdose, and I was able to find myself through all of that. Now, that's a gift. I could have chose anyway to look at what was going on in my life and having a mom as an alcoholic and a sister as a drug addict. But no, I found the beauty in the tragedy, which has made me who I am, and to share it with others is everything.
As you always do. And you are literally the true meaning of true beauty inside and out. I want you to know too, my younger sister does hair. So when I told her that I was going to meet you, she was like, okay, first of all, bow to the ground. Tell her she's the queen. So what do you have to say to, younger ladies and adults who are trying to make it, who want to be an entrepreneur and have a stance, basically be you?
Oh no, be me. I think that's why I tried to lead by example, because if I can do it, with everything that we sort of just talked about, I know what it takes and how it hurts and how you have to push through things. You can do it too. And you know what? If you just reach out to someone, whether it be me or someone else, I'm very open. You reach out and say, hey, I'm right there with you. So I think it's really kind of stepping out of your own way to let the true you follow your dreams, pursue them. Don't be afraid. You know, and I do speak to young hairdressers all the time, considering, and I think that there's a lot in that industry that where they need role models. And I mean, that's pretty much what it is, right? Someone to say, it's okay. And then be willing to go through whatever it is that you're going through to get to the other side.
Love it. You're amazing.
Thank you.
Well deserved. Thank you so much.